This is my first attempt at creating sodium acetate trihydride in crystalline form from a supersaturated solution. There goes the reaction. You can see that laser light now reflects off of it. It's completely solid. There you have it, hot ice.